Ryan Seacrest will be in the tri-state today for the grand opening of a new project. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis live at Children's Hospital with the details. Christy.
Yeah, Lisa, if there's one thing that Ryan Seacrest knows, it's the media, radio, and television. He's going to bring that experience here to Cincinnati Children's Hospital. It's only the sixth of its kind, but they'll be opening the Seacrest Studios, and he'll be on hand for that. WKID 33 will offer programming specially geared towards patients and will operate right inside the hospital. Seacrest will be part of the inaugural broadcast right here at Cincinnati Children's. We'll have that for you later today. Reporting live, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.